No pain, right?
Not yet. You squeeze it, will.
It is very tough.
That go back, right?
It can, but hopefully, because this isn't really a really weight bearing spot. That hurts.
Well, it's easy. Yeah, that hurts.
It just is so tender.
You know, my when I put the 300 pounds on top of it. Yeah, I said that was my weight. That's why I gotta be walking sideways.
How long has it been here?
Quite a while. He's got my bad cake recently, so that's why I'm telling you.
I see it. Right there is where it hurts the most.
That's what it hurt right there.
Better?
Yeah.
No pain around.
Not around, but just right, right there. Right there. Let's
see if we can cut some of this out. Because it is deep. But it's a unique shape. Feel better?
Oh man. I don't know what to do.
Like a rock, like you're walking on a rock.
On a rock, right?
Yeah. Feel that.
Oh yeah. See.
All right, I don't want to go too much more deep, because otherwise you're gonna start bleeding with your diabetes.
No, I'm not bleeding. I did bleed night time, man.
Still painful. Hurts at night? It hurts at night when you're sleeping?
No, when I get out of bed, if you don't get out, you don't use the bottom.
Oh, you're done.
Throw my foot out of the bed, boom, right there. Halfway asleep, halfway.
You smoke?
Yes.
Yeah, these are very common in smokers.
Yeah.
getting really close.
Yeah, little rock.
I think that's good.
Not better, well, no.
How's that? A lot better.
Oh, I bet you can say that loud now.
Look at everything on the ground, that's all you.
Yeah, I'm leaving.